Renee Hart. I am the Director of Curriculum and Instruction for the Alton School District. It is my pleasure to welcome you to our District Young Authors Celebration of Writing. Congratulations for being selected for our District Young Authors Conference.
Alexia Garner, Raphael Pavaza, and William Hopkins, who's currently at Iron. Let's go ahead and give him another round of applause.
Participation in the Alton School District Young Authors Conference, and it has the date and signed by Renee Hart, which is really awesome. So we're gonna start with Alexia Garner. Alexia, come on up. So this is Alexia Garner, and her book is about unicorns, which I'm super excited about. So can you tell our friends here what is the story about, Alexia?
Oh my god.
Show off a couple of your favorite pictures that you drew, because there's some really good ones in there. I just so happen to have read it. She's got a lot of good colors going on.
Yeah. That's
rainbow.
Look at that rainbow hair.
Yeah, she does a nice job, right?
You
she's
good.
Super pretty.
I like that.
All right, and Alexia, does anybody have any questions about Alexia's story? What would you like to ask that, Theodore? School in the story?
Yes,
yes she says.
Yes.
Okay.
I love
Yes, they're great. You love her book too? Yeah.
Why are there so many parts of the rainbows in here?
Why did you choose so many rainbow colors? Because she likes the colors. Excellent. All right, great job, Alexia. Here's your certificate.
Wow.
Congratulations.